We just completed all of Heart Rush, so we're going to open all of those rewards. And on top of that, I traded in 20 seasonal collectibles for this beautiful X-Factor Player Choice Pack. Gonna save the X-Factor Choice Pack for last, obviously. Build some suspense. We're just gonna rip all these small packs first. Couple decent rewards from Heart Rush. Derek Pouliot is not decent, but hey, can't win them all. Need for some seasonal collectibles. You get 10 from Heart Rush right now, and a power-up collectible for completing the whole thing. And this amazing mini pack that gave us 3 silver players. Incredible. We want 83 pluses because we're trying to finish the Duchesne and we don't have many pieces right now, but I think we can do it. I have a lot of packs to open today from Rivals and Hut Champs and all of this Hut Rush, so I'm excited. Sorelli, not what we want. 84, Johnny Bauer. We do want that. We can put him in the Matt Duchesne set. Better than I expected, honestly. An 84, you never know. And an 83, this is way better than I thought. Sometimes Hut Rush, you get absolutely nothing, and it's just a big waste of your time. So far, we got 2 pieces for Duchesne. I'm just going to open them in order that they gave them to me. Because I'm assuming they're thinking, you know, best to worst order. Makes sense. I was hoping for another 83 plus, but just a Velarde. Can't expect much from a base pack, you know? Something from a premium 1 gold player, because it's an 80 plus. And wouldn't it be crazy if, just an 82. It's a nice feeling to be able to be excited for 83s and 84s, because I do need a lot of them. I don't need 82s. And I don't need Pro either. But yeah, it takes like 20 83s and roughly the same for 84s, so I'll take as many as I can get. Not an 81 or an 80, though. Hit me up, Rammer. Spoil me, Nathan Gerby, a legend. And that's it from that pack. Let's see what's so premium about it. Number 13, that's bad luck. Unless we change that, we can make number 13 good luck. With like an amazing pull, Zadorov. Nah, not lucky. 3 gold players, 180 plus. Imagine, it's that 92 McDavid's alive right now too. I'm just saying. 84 John Carlson, that's good. That is a good. English with me. If I had to teach an English class, you'd definitely fail. Mini players pack. Not Braden Point. I don't know who you are. Dryden? No, thank you. Yeah, Dallas Stars jersey. I don't like this right now. I like all those gold jerseys. I did see a lot of gold jerseys. We can trade them in for a tradable premium pack. 2,500 coins. Get that shmoney. Okay. There's like 5 gold jerseys in there. Another premium 3 gold players pack. Hit me with the purple. Hit me with the juice. Come on. Ah, Jason Spitz. Oh, no. Far, not very juicy. That can change. Give me 185. And then I'll consider it an overall victory. I mean, we got a couple 84s. It could have been way worse. But that doesn't get much worse than that for a prime pack, though, let me tell you. I think I'm going to leave the premium 4 gold players pack for last because... Oh, not that one yet. Because I think it's the best one overall, honestly. Let's just knock these two out. Oh, no, that was the premium one. The other one was premium. Okay, it's fine. It's not fine. I regret every decision. It's fine. It was juicing up. That's why we didn't open it right away. The juice was flowing. Last time I opened one of these, I got an X-Factor Crosby. Not quite the same results. Down to our final 4 packs from Hut Rush. Not bad so far. Not what I wanted. Mini players pack. 185. Come on. At least one. Not even an 80. Just what I wanted. I'll go jumbo premium pack, players pack, 4 premium players pack. In that order. With the X Factor at the end, of course. Which is probably going to be the best pack at this rate. I don't like this. What? Alumni? Sprong? Smells like there's something at the end. And his name is Philip Myers. It's fine. It's saving all the juice for the X Factor pack, you know? It's gonna be massive, I promise. Because right now, all these packs, not the best. Have we seen our 80 yet? We have. I'm assuming it was just an 80 then. Ah, yes, Brat. After this pack, I'm going to trade in the gold jerseys for a tradable premium pack before the X-Factor pack. But until then, there's 280 pluses in here. Make one of them big. I said make one of them big.
No.
Wow, we got 380s at least, though, huh? Small upside. Premium pack, this is tradable, so anything good, anything worth any amount of coins, I will take. Which, right now, is not looking to be the case. Those are our two guaranteed gold players. That's a lot of gold jerseys, at least. I might just sell those ones, because that was pretty bad. Heart Rush as a whole, pretty bad, but only because of how long it took. We had a couple 84s and 83s, so at least it helped with the Duchesne a bit, but wasn't that good. But at the moment, we're all here to begin with. X-Factor Choice Pack. If you're just joining me by skipping through the video, I still love you. I just want you to know that. And, if you're wondering who I want from this pack as I open it, I want Patrick Kane, Austin Matthews, or Nathan MacKinnon. First one. Trees Bergeron, I don't really want you. No offense. Sure, it's a great card. Chris Letang, what is this, the yellow pack? Then give me Pasternak if it's the yellow pack. I already have Marner, damn it. I don't like this, I don't want these two. I'm gonna be 100% honest, I don't want either of them at all. Yes, let's fucking go. There it is, Austin Matthews. We have his base card. We can make him a 91 now. Let's go. 100% worth it. Glad I opened it. I might take Kane. I can't do that to myself. Kale McCarr, that's a good one too. Woo. All the juice for the X-Factor pack. We got one of the best ones in the game. I'm excited. I hope I took them and didn't take someone else by accident. We did it. Let's go. But that's going to be it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.